Okay, I want to share with you these three new moles that I got, and I'm really excited about two of them. One of them I don't really like too much. Anyway, I got this. This one says chill pill, so I kind of like this a lot, and I probably may be willing to cut it in half. I don't know. We'll see. This one I got because I thought this one was actually this one. I didn't realize that I had this one in my cart. This one is just a big pill, and it's pretty big. And it's so clean. I really don't care for it too much. But the one I'm really excited about as a pastry chef is my pie. I thought this was so cute, and I actually envisioned this with a wire wrap and the word, I'm going to get some alphabet beads and put sweet, so it's sweet pie. And then the different colors, you know, orange, brown orange would be pumpkin pie, green would be maybe key lime pie. I have to kind of work out the semantics on that, but I thought this was so cute. Pie. This was actually inspired. I saw a pie plate with the symbol for pie in it, and that's what the inspiration for my sweet pie series is going to be. Also, I am going to order a photo booth that so I can start taking really good pictures of my pieces so I can put them on an Etsy shop that I'm going to have. I haven't decided. A lot of people are looking at the pieces and they're like, oh, that's so pretty, where'd you buy it? And I'm like, oh, I made that. And they're like, oh, really? Can you make me one? And da da da. So I'm like, well, I don't know, we'll see. I just have to, photo booth is only $50. It has the two small lamps and the little white tenty thing. So I'll buy it and I'll get it, set it up, take a couple pictures and see how they come out. And stay tuned. I'll let you guys know.